everybody, and welcome back to another Kitaloo adventure. So we have the jungle biome in the background. I am here at Tori Plays, and we are going to be checking out a brand new Minecraft world, this jungle right behind us. Let's go ahead and get into it. Follow me. Oh no, I don't want to fight this guy yet.
Oh. Just keep swimming.
This was a bad idea.
Yeah.
And you picked it to put it on hard mode too.
Oh, Dad!
What?
I see land in one of those little rare things, and also I lost you.
I'm almost to the land. Oh,
I see you. Coming aboard. Also, look over here.
Tori Plays wanted to do in hard mode. So we are playing this new world in hard mode, right?
Yep.
Which I don't know why, but she wanted to play it in hard mode because I guess she's pro like that.
It makes it funner.
Wow.
Look
what
at
do we
the
have?
Chest.
What did we have? Oh no.
Oh no.
I'm burning to death.
Oh no.
Oh. I died already. I'm gonna make a boat.
Okay. We'll have to probably spend the night outside.
Oh no, I don't want to spend the night outside. Oh no, it's getting dark.
Yeah. Well, what do you think I'm gonna do if a baby zombie's chasing
I'm
me?
I'm coming. Can you dig a hole in the hill so that we can like run inside?
Good idea.
I'm heading right back toward that lava that killed me. Oh, I see you.
I see you.
We need some torches.
Well, need coal. Here.
Wait, you're throwing it down in the water.
Sorry. Oh no, but what do we do now?
Wow.
Red Dad, creeper, creeper. There's a creeper.
Oh my goodness.
There's a creeper.
He's chasing you too.
He's about to
hit him with a stick.
Watch out, Red Dad. He'll blow you up.
I'm whacking him with my stick. Oh, wait. Let me try to hit him with the golden hoe.
Yeah, let's hit him with the golden hoe.
Oh.
Oh.
Come here. Oh. Ooh, he blew up.
Goodness.
Wow. That was
exciting.
Well,
now that he's gone, there's another creeper, but it's not heading this way. Man, when is it going to be morning?
Don't look at that Enderman.
Oh, Rat Dad.
Whoa, that skeleton.
Watch out.
That skeleton shot me with an arrow. No! Oh. I swam in the lava again.
Get in the water. Oh. How many hearts do you have?
Oh, man. Can we block that lava up right there?
That is
so annoying.
Here, I'll block it.
I keep walking into that lava.
I don't have anything to block it with, though.
That's okay.
Oh. Oh. Good idea. Sam might help us with something.
Alright, I just want to block that lava up. That's all.
Yeah. You've died too many times, even though you've only died once. That's gonna be the only time you're gonna be dying from that lava. Okay, I think I'm gonna take a little risk.
Do you want
a
pickaxe?
And go out to get wood.
Hey, do you want a pickaxe?
Sure.
You can mine some of that stone.
How much wood do you have, anyways?
I grabbed a little bit of wood. Oh, look out, that spider.
Oh no! Watch out, Rat Dad! Whoa! Goodness, just died. Oh no. Bitey chasing. Bitey be chasing. I'm gonna try to make him lose me. Woo!
Oh no. No! No!
Rat-tack, come over here! Watch out, there's a Skelly! Shooting! Well, not anymore.
Oh. Oh.
That was too close.
That was
also
too close.
I'm when dead. Is it gonna be? Oh no! Brad Dad! What? Spider coming ashore!
Oh no, I'm down to 2 hearts and I don't have any food.
Me neither.
Uh oh.
And now the spider's here. I'm gonna try to knock him! I'm gonna kill him!
Protect me.
I will.
Good job.
Even though it's slightly scary.
Good job.
Don't worry, little Spidey. I'll kill you to pieces. Got the fishing pole.
Catch us some food.
Yeah, I will. Oh, why? Right.
Should we eat this rotten zombie flesh?
No! It'll poison us, I think.
Really?
I need
some food.
Might even make you die. Don't worry, I'm working on it right now. Oh, I've got a mission for you. How about you find some sheep?
Wait. I see some watermelons.
Also, while you're collecting watermelons and stuff, go find some sheep.
You want me to bring you some of these delicious watermelon to eat? Nom,
sure.
Nom. Oh man, this is like a lifesaver right here.
I got fish.
Okay, I'm coming. Oh wait, look, I found some coal. We can make torches.
Yay!
Ooh, I'm finding lots of coal right here.
Okay, good. Because I'm cooking up some salmon, and then I'm going to cook up some cod. Way, if you ever find a parrot, don't try to tame it with cocoa beans. Those are actually poisonous for parrots.
Are you serious?
But those are perfect for cookies. Nice job with those torches.
Okay, so our island should be safe.
Yeah. Safe from mob spawning in it.
Hey, how's it coming on those sheep?
Still working on it.
Oh man, we need some beds, bad.
Yeah, real bad, but I can't find any.
That needs to be the priority.
Yeah.
I found a gray sheep.
Well, we need just white sheep.
I feel like it's starting to get dark again.
Rad Dad, I just found a rainbow parrot.
Really?
And I tamed it. Oh, rainbow parrot.
Hey, it's starting to get dark. You better come home.
Yeah. I'm working on it. Rad Dad, I have no idea where I am. Help. Teleport me to you.
I can't. That's why I told you not to wander off. I told you it was time to head home. I just saw you a minute ago. You need to go back to where you were last.
Well, I forgot. I'll just circle around the island.
Hold on, let me make a stone sword and I'll try to come rescue you.
Okay. Rad Dad.
What?
Well, I think you'll be surprised what I found. For one, I found a shipwreck. And I forget what it's called on the other thing I found. Ow. Oh, man. Rad Dad, I got a saddle.
Where are you?
I don't really know how to explain this.
I'm coming to the last place I saw you.
Okay.
Which was right over here on this side of the island.
Do you see me yet? Because I don't see you.
What are you near?
I'm near a shipwreck. Somewhere in the sea. Not too far from land. And this other little, I forget what it's called, but it's this place that I'm at. This little stone place that's near the shipwreck.
I see a little stone place over here.
Stone place? That's probably where I am.
Where are you? Oh, I see you.
I see you. Rad Dad.
Do you want to come back to
here.
Do you want to come back to the fort or do you want to stay over
Wait,
here?
Rad Dad, this is an awesome find. Come here. This is a great and rare find. This can be our new home.
How'd you get up there?
I don't... Oh, come here. Get to the other side. Get up right here.
Whoa, you found a temple.
Yeah.
This is going to be our new home.
Yeah.